incredibly nervous, but I think the past few rehearsal days, there's been a really huge part that's missing to the show. And I know that that's the fans. So at this point, I'm nervous, but I'm eager and I'm excited that they're going to bring me to life. That's the biggest part that's missing.
I probably should go to bed because tomorrow I'm gonna do my first show.
I'm so sick. Thank you. with bricks you made from broken parts. We fix the pain so we can start.
We are survivors of the wild. We are survivors of the wild.
having me back. I figured I'd do one more throwback for you guys.
Hands to myself. Jesus, the image of the infinite. And it's the best feeling in the world to be able to just get out what you need to get out. And one night I was in the studio and I wrote this song.
I never put no one above you. I gave you space and time. Now you're telling me you're missing, and I'm still on your mind. We were one in a million, and love is hard to find. But do you stay up late just so you don't dream?
Thank you. Thank you. you to surrender. Like a diamond, I need a little pressure. Press me down till I scream. If you're the flame, I'm kerosene. I'm burning up we
Before I leave, I always have to do my moment where I'm very grateful and I thank you guys from the bottom of my heart for everything that you've done for me. I'm sure some of you have been very annoyed with me saying that, but it only comes out of a place out of pure, genuine joy that I get to do what I love every single day because of you. So thank you so, so much. I head back to my bus on to the next place. I just want to have one more moment with you guys where we dance, let go of our week, let go of our day, walk out of here feeling really good. Are you guys ready for that?
I want you to know that I'm all yours. I'm reborn in every moment.